what we got out here is a baby deer. I've never seen a baby deer in a backyard. Now, not to scare them off, I'm gonna first zoom in on them through the window. Then I'm gonna try to get them through the screen. I don't know where his parents are. And he's looking up, being real careful. I'm gonna get him through the screen. Clear. Through the screen. You have to go outside. But it's a little baby deer. So let's see if I can catch him real slow. I'll be real quiet. He's gonna hear and he's gonna look. Okay, there he is. Oh my gosh, there's two baby deers. Is that a baby deer and his mama? They're in the backyard. And that might be the mama right there. Look at them. They're so cute. They're just eating in the backyard. Okay, let's see if they'll let me come outside. But I'm scaring them off. Yeah. Oh my god. Now, I don't know if they're two baby deers or if one's a baby deer and one's... Both look like they're babies. Look at them. Look how cute they are. Oh my gosh. Oh. I've seen deer in the yard, but I've never seen babies. How beautiful. Look at them. They're looking around. Doesn't seem to bother them here. I'm sure an old deer would be used to noises. There's the other one. Oh, how what a sight to see this right here in your backyard. You know, I'm getting ready to take the dog out swimming. And you see a baby deer out here. Look at that little guy. Look at him. He's so cute. Look. I don't know where mama's at. I thought maybe one was mama, but they actually look like two baby deer. See, this other one looks a little bigger, but he's not the mama, or she. These are actually two baby deer right here in the backyard. And they're just doing their little thing, wandering around. Look at the little guy. Look at him. You don't know what he's doing. He's just wandering. You know? Oh, what a beautiful piece of nature. Oh, I'm going to tell you what, I can take this video and I'll turn it into still pictures. Right there, that's a perfect still picture. The two of them next to each other. And these aren't even looking my way. It's like they don't even notice me or care. I don't want to spook them off. I wish they could get closer. But they're so beautiful. Wow. I said you can see when I zoom out, you know, you can see the backyard, the size it is. Now, of course, the deer is looking from the other direction, toward the woods. So obviously I'm not scaring them. Just wagging his tail. And there's a little buddy right there. And what if they're two stray little baby deer? You know? Look at him. Oh my god. This is great. This is really great photography. Videography, the best. Oh, thank you, God. Thank you for showing me this video in the backyard. There's the other little baby. And they seem to be observant. like we got a stream. He's walking toward the stream in the backyard, but doesn't seem to hear me up here. I guarantee when the dogs come out to go swimming, they're gonna scatter. Except for Harley, she's afraid of deer. So she sees baby deer and she'd still be scared because the baby's still probably bigger than her. Which is kind of ironic. And right where you stand is where I used to have my tent set up. Right there in that very spot. Wow. Oh, I can't believe nature. Right here in the backyard. Oh, I see the mama. I see the mama. Look, look, look. There's the mama. She's hidden. She doesn't even see me. See the mama? Oh, cool. Got the mama and the babies. Let's see if the little baby sees me yet. I don't know if the baby's looking this way. I can't. My vision is not all that good. So I can't tell which direction the deer's looking right now. But I can tell you, these guys, they're just munching. Yeah, she sees me. Look, mama sees me. Look, she's looking right at me now. I don't know if she looks at me as a threat. She's got her eyes on me. She's still looking at me. Now she's a little worried about me. She's got her babies to look after. Look, she keeps looking up at me. Oh, how fucking cool. I'm sorry, I shouldn't use that word. I'm gonna get this on video by using that word. But how cool. Cool can this be? I see the other one's over by the stream. The other one's actually a lot smaller, but unfortunately further away. Wow. Who would ever believe this was right here in the backyard? You know, got the chicken coops over there. She's looking back at me. Oh, how beautiful. Obviously, she doesn't see me as a threat. I hate to move because I'm afraid that I'll scare her. This is so cool. This little baby over there. Both of them. There's the bigger one. And this other baby right there. Oh no! I think here comes another deer. What a beautiful video. I can't see if the other deer is a big one or if it's a baby too. Can you see the other one right there? Can't really see him very well. All I know is if I make the wrong move, I'm going to spook him. The other one's definitely a big deer. So I don't know if one's a daddy and one's a mama. But obviously they're just doing their thing, chowing down in the backyard. It's okay, baby. It's okay. I wouldn't be out to hurt any of you guys. Of course, I can't stay here all day. I don't want to scare him. See the big one back there? And the little baby right over there next to him? She's going down the hill. Yeah, real slowly. I gotta go in the house. All four of them in this picture. Oh, shoot. What a beautiful picture. I should do stages here. Do animal photography. The babies come over to mommy. There's the dogs. Oh, see the other one in the background over there. Look at that. It's like they want to play. I've seen it. I've seen a lot of stuff. I've seen a lot of animals in the backyard here. A lot of them. This is the very first time that I've ever seen baby deer. The other one just went behind the bushes and it might come out, whatever. Took a shot of them all together. Way behind the bushes. Of course, the other one's still over there too. On the deck looking. God, I don't want to scare him. But I really want to be back in the house. Wow. No, one thing for sure. This video is going to speak 1,000 words. See the other one right there. From a distance, you can see him munching too. I don't know if he's in the creek right now, or if he's got to be sitting in the creek. The creek's not deep. It's not deep at all. All right, babies. You guys do your thing. I got to go in the house because, not for nothing, I just walked all the way back from Patchogue. I'm thirsty. So I didn't want them to feel like they had to be anything afraid of, so I'm going to zoom out, and I'm going to slowly but surely try to walk back in the house, very slowly. Let's see if I scare them when I do that. That door's oiled. She's looking at me now. She's seen the door open. It's okay, Mama. I won't hurt you. I won't hurt you. Don't worry. Yeah. You don't have to worry. I'm not going to hurt you, baby. I know you want to protect her. I'm just doing a videotape, that's all. All I want to do is walk back in the house, and I'm not going to disturb you guys. Yeah, you can look at me. All I want to do is get back in the house without scaring you. And yet, I think you think that I might be a threat, and I'm not a threat. I don't know if the stomping leg means you're ready to hurt me. But if you're ready to run, in case she knows she's supposed to go, okay, now I can try to go into the house. There's the other baby. Somewhere probably looking at me. She's right there. I don't know if she's looking at me. Or she see her tail wagging. She's getting ready to dart. And have the babies follow her. They are watching her mama though. And she's looking at me. And now they're running. But they know there's something's going on. This is wonderful. This is really, really wonderful. All I want to do is go in the house without scaring them now that I got out here without scaring them. Maybe if I can get in the house. Okay, so zoom out a little bit. So I gotta figure out how to get in the house without scaring them. Now they're all looking at me. I'm gonna push the door open. Slowly but surely, I'm gonna try to go into the house. But they're looking at me. It's scaring them too bad. And once I get in the house, I'll shut the door. Oh, this is not easy photography. Because they're all standing there. All they're doing is munching. And they're munching now, they're cautious. Okay, well, I don't have a choice. I have to end the video, so I gotta go in the house. So just hope I don't scare them too bad. Yep, there you go. There you go. And away they go. And there's Mama still there, and she just took off too. Okay, anyway, we'll get in the house. Bye now.